What's that?
Get on my
head.
You. I was watching the camp as you fell on them. You know I was considering doing just that.
Someone mentioned you might.
I wanted them gone. For a minute, I wondered if Ewa had made my wish come true. But then I saw it was you. Who sent you? That whiner Hastnu? Nosi Famu? The both of them? Ah, does not matter. The Sky People are gone. This was a peaceful meadow once, before they came. My mate and I, we met here. If ever I was in a bad mood, we would come. She would pick flowers and say until they wilted I could not speak ill. She made me a better person. She is with Ewa now. Here, take this. It is obvious you like to hunt. I have no use for it now that they are gone.
Thank you.
Yes. Strange thunder, but it has passed now.
There you are. Be calm. I am told you were concerned about me.
No, not at all. I mean, yes. Yes, I was.
Our flame has grown.
Did you or did you not send the Sardin to look after me?
I was just looking out for you. You seemed so upset the last time we spoke.
I see. You helped me with a personal matter of great importance, and for that I am grateful.
Nice to see Uwal appreciates your concern.
Did he just thank me? I have never seen him thank anyone before. Maybe I could create something to delight now, not to destroy. You have returned from the battlefield.
Mokasa would not have allowed us to be pulled into battle like that.
So, what is it you need? Fight well, warrior. We fought, we...
To see you, Fury.
out to find resources.
Access the main computer, and you'll be able to hack the terminals. Then it'll be the drills melting down.